Hello, Katherine.
Ned, I'm glad I saw you. I want to say goodbye.
Really? Checking out?
Yes, this afternoon. My apartment is ready, at last.
This apartment of yours is in Port Charles?
What did you think? That I'd go running off with my tail between my legs? Unless you know something that I don't, like, maybe Lucy is scheduled a public flogging, perhaps.
Well, Katherine, I honestly don't know what transpired between you and Scott. Except for the fact that your popularity around town has taken a bit of a nosedive.
Well, if congeniality contest meant anything in life, where would that leave the quartermates?
Ouch.
I'm sorry. I'm really not the most pleasant person today.
I'll tell you what. Let's share secrets.
Well, that depends. How personal you want to get.
You clue me in on what made you persona non grata, and I'll tell you how to inspire real fear and loathing, Quartermain style. It's quite a story.
Well, all things considered, I can't really blame Scott for not believing that Dominique and I had the same father. And I did lie about most everything. But I am going to have the proof I need very soon.
And, of course, being in a position to claim a rather hefty share of the inheritance never crossed your mind.
Well, I am the rightful heir.
I wish you luck.
Thank you.
So, what's next? You've decided to stay in Port Charles. You have yourself an apartment.
A job. I mean, obviously, the deception one is history.
PR, right?
Yes. I have a fairly strong background in PR, and, well, it should be pretty easy to get a job, she says with hope.
Well, I'll keep my ears open.
Thank you. Well, you did say that we were going to exchange stories.
Oh, you don't want to hear about me. I wouldn't even know where to start.
How about the company?
You'd be bored stiff in 2 seconds.
You're probably right. I really don't know the first thing about business. But you must be important to ELQ. I mean, you seem so, busy.
I'm chief executive officer.
Wow. And is ELQ exclusively owned by the Quartermains?
Not exclusively. At one time, Bill Eckert owned a rather large block of shares. But those shares are now under the control of my friend, Damien Smith. Have you met him?
Briefly. Boy, that must really complicate things. I mean, you know, when it's time to vote on something. I mean, it's who controls what is really the key.
It's true. Even one share, half a share, can make all the difference in the world.
Yeah.